same for quite some time now. Jehudi's on the forecourt, pumping gas. Ganesha's washing windows, and SafeNet's inside, checking the chill balances. That's if she can sell the shakti. Buddha checks in and buys a single grain of rice, cause that's all he needs for the next millennium. It's the last electric gas station before the end of civilization. Seth walks in from the patrol car. I've seen the damage in the field of offerings. I'm walking away from the morning of the hours. From my spiritual gas station. Before the end of civilization. I feel southward. Coming from the skies and the west, but they wouldn't be satisfied. The stench of burning oil and fetid bodies is at the back of the gas station. The waste had become to create what was good, but it was somehow evil. It's a last spiritual destination before the end of civilization. Planes appeared in the skies. The West knew what was coming. Put up his badge and dropped a single grain of rice. It's all he needs for the next millennium. Thank you. after they left, there was nothing left but a burning world. And after they left, they set them all on fire. Thank you very much, and thank you all for coming out.